super excited about those two guys. You know, like you said, I think Greg has a really strong arm. And, you know, I think those guys will always, you know, keep getting better every day the more they're here. JD was a guy that we were really excited to get into the program. You know, we worked hard to get him here and wanted to have him be a part of it. And he certainly hasn't disappointed at all in what he brings to the table just after a couple days, as far as, you know, his accuracy and athletic ability and smart. So, you know, I think both those guys are going to have a great chance down the road to be players here.
I think, you know, Bo was, you know, last spring was his first time running with us, and then he showed out in the fall, had a great second half of the season. And I thought he had a real good spring. Through 2 days, he's done everything we've asked. I really like what he brings to the offense as far as a runner.
What are his strengths in that?
You know, I think he's got really good balance. He's quick, and he can get his foot in the ground and get to top speed better than anybody I got.
Dude, you going rock and roll on us here? You
know? No. I told, you know, Tyler knows this, and ever since high school I've been wanting dreadlocks, and I just never did it. And I finally found a guy. I had long hair, and I finally found a guy that did it. So I was like, you know what, might as well.
Got these curly locks, man.
I know it. We'll see. I may take them out. I don't know. They're getting a little loose, and they get a little aggravated under the helmet. So we'll see how long they last.